This is retractable here, so you can take this down. This comes off, comes down as well. If you want to pull this down, there are a couple of bolts here, or you can take this off completely. It's almost like a tonneau cover. You can have it exposed like that. Obviously, I'm not going to take it off all the way, but, or you can pull the whole mechanism off with a couple of bolts down here. All right, I'm going to take a video of it starting so you can see how it runs.